Okay, I'm back. I thought I was recording this, but I wasn't. Unfortunately, what I've been doing is starting on the eyes, refining the eyes, and I've put the black eyeliner on, and coloured in the iris and the pupil on both of them, and put a little bit of a highlight on, and that's as far as I've got, so hopefully, I don't think I've just, magically done something, off camera, on purpose, but I made the rookie mistake of not checking to see if the video was running. But okay, so right, what I'm gonna do as well is I'm gonna correct this ear because it's not right, and what needs to happen is it needs to come down like that. Okay. And that part needs to be just a tad darker. And then in the eye itself, on the eyeshadow, it's light there, which is going to stay that way, but it's dark here. And that darkness is actually just coming from the shadow from the hair there. So do this without. Right, like and then under this eye is a bit. Shadow. Okay, and same under this eye as well. Need to be a bit lighter there. Just need to make it darker, darker, darker. And then it needs to. It almost sort of blends into each other here, but not really, but okay. Like that. And now there's a very subtle shadow here. And this is where the blending comes in now. That harsh line that was there before, I'm blending it in now. Because it is there, but it's not. In real life, it wouldn't be that obvious like it is in the photograph. And then here, I need to. I'm literally just blending stuff now. Okay. Okay, so I've almost got a grey now on the side. So what? Okay. So this now is to go a little bit darker again. Here. What have I got there? Picked up something. Oh, picked up again. What the blood? Okay. Right. Okay. So, inside the eye here. Darker than you think it would be, to be honest. So, which looks a bit odd because it's got no eyelashes, but correct that in a bit. Okay. So I'll get rid of that brush. I don't really want that brush anymore. Okay, so what have we got? This needs to be blended. Blend it down and out. Oh, should they need to be a little bit darker? Yeah. And then I'm going to get another brush. Yeah. She's got like smoky eye, what they call the smoky eye makeup on, which is why he's going under like that. Okay. And he's just got to come across a bit more. No. And that actually goes a bit more. Actually, this is the goes like that. Actually, do me sound effects again. Let me just correct this here. It's just the way you can correct it. Is there. Okay. Like that. Then smoky eyeshadow. Eye. And the same on the other side. Wait, have a look there. Okay. Same on this side here. It goes. Goes like that. Okay, and I've got to put that line back in. that's on the eyelid. Sort of lost that there. Almost disappears. And that goes round. It wouldn't normally do it so bold like that, but it's only because she's got makeup on that. See, this is the danger sometimes, where you can do these lines on people when they haven't got makeup on, and it doesn't look right. It just doesn't look right at all. But in this case, you can get away with it because it is needed. You know, she is wearing makeup, so it is there. She has got that dark eye look. And now the eyebrow. Let's see if I can get that on. Okay, what I need to do is this is going to look really weird, but you'll see why I'm doing that in a bit. Okay. And then